child of the pure unclouded brow and dreaming eyes of wonder. Though time be fleet, and I and thou are half a life asunder, thy loving smile will surely hail the love gift of a fairy tale. Thy loving smile will surely hail the love gift of a fairy tale. I have not seen thy sunny face, nor heard thy silver laughter. No thought of me shall find a place in thy young life's hereafter. Enough that now thou wilt not fail to listen to my fairy tale. Enough that now